D, D, F, A. D, D, F, A. D, D, F, A. W, D, F, A.
D, F, A. It's a morning song. W, D, F, A. We tell you what you need to know.
Good morning, Davidson.
Welcome to the WDFA Morning Show. My name is Miles.
And I'm Layla. Today is Monday, December 5th.
Now, let's stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may now be seated.
Now, for the weather.
Hello, and welcome to the weather for today. We're finally back in the studio. I'm in here, in the flesh, in the bones. I'm in here, in the flesh, in the bones, and I got a fancy new microphone, which I have to talk directly into to the point where it touches my mouth. Now, the weather for today will be a high of 61, a low of 51, and 40% chance of rain. Now, back to you guys.
If you want to participate in hilarious skits, try stand-up comedy, do funny musical theater, then join the comedy club by joining the Remind at DFA Comedy.
The DFA Bible study will meet on Tuesdays at 7:30 a.m. in the Spanish room. Join the Remind at J. Walker's 22.
Model UN is selling candy grams for $2. Get them during homeroom from an announcer or stop by Mrs. Thompson's room. The junior class is sponsoring a coat drive and would like all of you all donations and support in spending extra holiday joy to the Salvation Army. Donations are all to be donated to Miss Knight and Miss Tatum, and the collection will end on December 16th.
All DFA juniors and seniors, please brace yourself for the upcoming theme reveal for this year's spectacular prom. In order to attend, students must arrive in the theater no later than 8:20 a.m. on December 9th. Prepare to be surprised.
Now let's pass it to the word of the day.
Hello, welcome to the word of the day.
Good morning, Days of Fine Arts. One word of the day where you guess what I can't say, and I'm here from our wonderful trees of Davidson Fine Arts on the senior grass because what is this Christmas, this holiday season without a Christmas tree? Now, today's word is the actual name for what you know as a Christmas tree, and they are Norway spruces. And I'm going to get me a Christmas tree for the broadcasting room. Mr. James is going to love it.
Nowhere.
The tree Christmas shop that's down the road, that's where I Merry Christmas.
Hey, Hollis, Dr. Kelly outside, she wants you. You know why?
Tell her I'm not here.
I already told her she was in here.
Gotta go!
DFA is having a coffee house orchestra show this Sunday. It is $8 in advance and $10 at the door.
That's the show, and thanks for watching.
What do you have if you have 14 oranges in one hand and 10 apples in the other?
What?
Big hands!
Bye!
Bye.
We forgot the bye.
We forgot bye.